The Illinois Department of Public Health says 1.5 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccine have been administered in the state so far. Wednesday alone, more than 69,000 doses were given, the second highest daily total so far. 2.72% of the state's entire population are now fully vaccinated, meaning they received both their doses. And the number of vaccination sites in Illinois more than doubled during the past week, with hundreds of more pharmacy sites opening up. The state's seven-day average case positivity rate is at 3.3% right now, and it has been for the past 4 days. That's tied for the lowest it's been since October 4th. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.